Meaning, I think the truth is कि जो जादू होता है, चाहे वो जैसे राज करते हैं या magicians करते हैं, जादू वो दो एक दो पलों में ही होता है, एक दो घड़ी में ही होता है, एक सेकंड में हो जाता है, moment में हो जाता है। जब मैंने शुरुआत की थी फिल्मों में, तो हमारे एक director हैं केतन मेहता, तो जब मैं फिल्में नहीं करना चाहता था, मुझे समझ नहीं थी, तो उन्होंने मुझे ऐसा बोला था कि यार तुम कभी कभी पूरे सीरियल में फौजी या दिल दरिया में पूरे पूरा एपिसोड देखे एक दो बार तुम जादू कर लेते हो, तो हम जितने भी पैसे खर्च करें बॉलीवुड की फिल्म जो भी उसका एक मैग्नम ओपस स्टाइल है, व्हाटएवर वी डू व्हेनेवर वी सिट डाउन एंड थिंक वी मेकिंग अ बिग एंटरटेनर और वी डू अ शो लाइक इंडियाज़ गॉट टैलेंट, ब्रिटेन्स गॉट टैलेंट एंड यू नो स्मॉल अदर शोज टू वेयर वी आर शोकेसिंग पीपल हु डोंट गेट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी, द मैजिक of entertainment, the magic of smiles, the magic of the wow factor happens only in moments, whether it's a 2.5 hour, 200 crore rupee or a $2 billion film, or if it's a show, which of course these shows are also mounted beautifully and fantastically. They have a franchise which is really amazing. I've been on these shows, how they handle it is difficult. But I think magic of entertainment happens only in moments. How many hours, how much money you spend is not really important. So I think if you ask me, the magic of wow, how long and how expensive it is, it's in a second or even less, and it's completely priceless. There is no price on it.
So well put. Awesome. Raj, we're going to, you know, now unleash an event where...
I see no reason why not. I think it's just that they haven't got the platform. With great difficulty, I think it's over the last 5 years that they're getting a platform in this country. But I know some of our talent... that boy actually, he went on that show.
Yeah, he went on Ellen.
Ellen show.
Yeah.
And a lot of others have gone, maybe not be publicized, but I think it's just a matter of opportunity. And I think this one event, which will not only be telecast in India, but probably in about 70 countries globally, I think will open the world's eyes.
Towards what we can do.
Towards what we can do. And let me tell you, I've seen talent from all over the world. हमारे बच्चे कोई कम नहीं
है। बहुत सही कहा आपने, and I'm sure.
Like I said, I was with Simon 2 years ago. We were having a drink, and we were talking about a new format or what we can do differently around the world. And obviously, my parents, my heritage is in India, and it's a big country, and it's on the map. And why don't you put Mr. Shahrukh Khan and Simon Cowell together? You've got the biggest explosion of talent in the world.
All the women are going to just faint. That's it. You can't have the two of them on stage together.
And you can only think
of
these ideas when you're drunk. there's no other way.
That's very true. But now I'm very excited. We're all on board. And this show is going to be amazing. And it's going to be continuous. And we do it again and again. We put India is going to be number one all over the world.
Fantastic. And we wish you all the... They'll answer it, I guess. See hands, yeah, the gentleman.
How would you be entertaining, or you would be hosting the show? Kya idea?
No, I think I'm. Are you asking me now?
Yeah.
So I'm going to host the show on the evening, on the sixth evening. I'd like to put it all together for these 14, 15, 16, or even more, maybe or less. But they are about. When I was reading about it, when Raj told me, and I think Ravis started designing it. There are about 16 performances mixed with Indian and international artists. And of course, there are Bollywood regular performances also, which are going to be irregular because they're going to be shot in a different way and showcased in a different way. So I'm going to put it all together as a host. I think, you know, I'll tell you the interest when Raj and the whole team from Color